Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock, and I'm actually inside one of my favorite Harkins theaters. All right, we're doing something a little bit different today. Of course, we're taking you behind the screens of Sonic the Hedgehog 2. We did talk to Jim Carrey, Ben Schwartz, James Marsden, and the rest of the cast, but first, they gave us a unique opportunity, Paramount Pictures did, to chat with the main star, the Blue Hedgehog, Sonic himself, and here's how it went down. Harkins Theaters, which is where I got to see this great film. Our next guests need no introduction. They are literally out of this world. How does it feel to be back, Sonic, in a brand new movie?
Please, I'm going by Blue Justice now, trademark pending. And this is Tails. He's a double threat, fluffy and adorable.
Hope I'm not too late.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Name's Tails.
All right, Tails, be honest. What do you bring to the table?
So nervous, Sonic. I've never been on camera before.
You're doing great, buddy. Show them what you can do. Pretty cool, right?
Very cool. I gotta ask you, how is this film different from the first one, would you say?
It is bigger and better in every way.
And I'm in it!
There's more action, more adventure, and since I have an agent now, there are perks. I have four words for you. Contractual chili dog breaks.
Oh. You're making me hungry, to be honest, Sonic. Tell us about Knuckles. I know he's new to this movie, but what's he like?
Well, he plays an echidna warrior sent to destroy me at any cost. And between us, I like to improv, keeping things loose. Knuckles goes method. And between takes, it gets weird.
You know what? I hate to tell you this. We actually have him, I think, in the studio today. Knuckles, is there anything you want to say?
I do not.
See, that's more than we usually get out of him.
That's Harkins Theaters viewers for you. Hey, Knuckles, how are you enjoying your first visit to Earth? What's your favorite thing here?
Your society is full of soft and undisciplined weaklings.
Ouch.
However, I do enjoy the planet's grapes. The grapes are delicious.
You know what else is delicious? Harkins Theater popcorn. Just saying. Sonic, how does it feel to save the world?
Amazing. The kind of thing that only comes around once in a lifetime. Or twice. Maybe a third time if enough people watch the second time.
I have a feeling that's going to happen. All right, between you and Tails, who is better at the Sonic video game?
Me? Tails tends to die a lot and then fly back in a few moments later.
All right, I know we have a few seconds left. Before you guys go, and I hate to ask this, I don't do this often, is there any chance to get a quick selfie?
Absolutely.
Yeah, that was probably the fastest selfie I've ever taken. Okay, so here's the deal. We do take you behind the screens of Sonic the Hedgehog. All you have to do to see our cast interviews with Jim Carrey and more, click on the extended version for Sonic the Hedgehog right here at Behind the Screens.